Hello, my name is Joseph Nader. I'm 13 years old from San Antonio, Texas. I like playing basketball, I like playing football, and I like to do some magic tricks. Play school flashlight. It's just like a grown-up flashlight, only better. Just turn the knobs and it shines in three different colors. Play school flashlight. Makes being in the dark fun. I had the greatest summer ever. By break, I mean the worst summer ever. Instead of like the second to the last day of school, we thought of a crazy idea to prank our math teacher. So we begged our parents to buy us a bunch of toilet paper. And when they agreed to buy it, we did the prank. Our math teacher said it was funny. But the only person that didn't think was funny was my principal. Like, I know, who does not think that's funny? Well, after we finished cleaning up, he called us to his office and we got summer school. From that moment, I knew this my summer was going to be ruined. But I thought on the bright side. Why don't I think on the bright side that while the 2 weeks after summer school, I could still have fun and chill with my friends? Well, after I got out from summer school, my phone broke and I lost contact with all my friends. I'm going to a new school and I bet this the worst summer.